Terrifying morning for an Ashford family Friday, when a raccoon seemingly comes out of nowhere and latches onto a little girl's